So, Mr. Stripy Head has been so kind as to tag me to do a tag video. This is the first one for me. So, here you go. It's Vogon Poetry. I had to look it up also. I believed what Mr. Stripy Head had to say, but I had to investigate it a little more. Here is my version of Vogon Poetry.
Poo that be. Everywhere in the universe that I go is a sorry hell. Something in common. Poo I sninkle smell. It is here. It is there. Is that poo in your perkling underwear? Stinky smell, your proud heart swells. You smelt it, you dealt it. That airy poo, we felt it. What should I care? The poo that is there, not in my hair. Nor will I share the sniff snuff of life is boff.
Also, now that I have been tagged, I must tag others. I believe I'm supposed to tag 6 people. He said 5, but there were 6 people listed, so I'm going to tag 6 people. My 6 choices are currently disconnected. I think you can do well with the Vogon Poetry. Also, Hate Me Productions. I love what you do. I'm sure you would do very well with some Vogon Poetry. 01 Dave the Couch Guy. I think you're secure enough to try some poetry. How about Stephen Paul Taylor? Now, he's a musician and a writer of songs. Please do some Vogon Poetry for us. And couldn't forget his partner, Xenia. She's fabulous. Together they are fabulous. On her own, she's fabulous. Please do it for me, Xenia. And then the last choice is Caretakerless. I've just gotten to see some of his videos, and I'm enjoying it very much. Caretakerless, if you would like to join me in this Vogon Poetry tag, I would really appreciate it. Bye, guys.